it down.
Vehicle destroyed.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is gonna send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done.
Who's up for stealing a helicopter? That one's packed full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's grab it.
Last ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Engaging! You're right of the cage. Down, they're gonna see you. The Lutman is escaping. Hey man, he was giving up. Find some fucking cover!
Opening fire on these shitheads. They know we're here.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. That's it, we're clear.
I got it. I'll fly. Choppers to help cartel
crushing rebels. I love my job.
Yo, we got hostiles. Eyes on the soldier with the submachine gun. Hang back before they spot you.
I'm getting a position. Ready to fire. Eyes on a new dead
tango. Point him out. Metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Enviado refuerzos a su posición.
Grenade, move, move, move!
Frag out. Get some.
Grenade, move!
Ya se han desplegado al lugar tropas de apoyo para terminar con la amenaza.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades mantengan su formación de búsqueda. Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esa zona. Todas las unidades salgan de servicio.
Hemos perdido contacto con el enemigo. Retírense, repito, retírense.
They're on alert.
Thank you.
Hi, how's it going?
¿Cómo va?
Gracias. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car.
Get back before they make you.
¡Mierda! ¡Es el enemigo! ¡Cúbranse!
Shit, their LT is making a run for it. Taking a shot.
Let's see those hands, asshole.
Easy, Camino.
Pinche cabrón.
Fuck, sniper.
That's like a free get out of death card.
I'll talk, alright? Just chill.
Guess who has the details on the supply helicopter just aching to be stolen?
Shit, we got a sniper! Sniper, get down! Sniper, take cover! You had a stack of tires, watch out. Get down. For us. We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. Nice. I got a new light machine gun here. Got another tango. I got a third.
We got a Sicario. Close to that stack of tires. I'm moving to position. Good to go.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Target lost.
Here's target number 5.
I got one narco over by that stack of tires. All right, breathe easy. Hey, we got a narco by the camp entrance. Ready to fire. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Espera.
Stay down, I'll be right there.
Fuck. How about you not let me get shot next time?
Is. Eyes on Polito's car.
Good. Shit got close for a second there.
Out a lot of these. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand narco bullying. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Right, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.